Facts First presents The 7 Most Popular Kinds of Kisses. Why do people kiss? There are several answers to this question. Some people kiss to show their true romantic feeling for someone. Others kiss as a warm greeting. The reason that a person kisses depends on who they're kissing. You'd never kiss your mom the same way you would your significant other. Here's a list of 7 of the most popular kisses and what they mean. And some of these are pretty obvious, but others might surprise you. The French kiss. The French kiss is considered to be one of the most passionate kinds of kisses. Both partners open up their mouths during the kiss, and each person uses their tongue to massage their partner's tongue. A French kiss can last from a few seconds to a few hours, depending on the couple and the situation. What you might not know is that it wasn't always called a French kiss. The original name was the Florentine kiss. It didn't even originate in France. It actually originated in Britain and the United States. When the soldiers would come home from World War I, their wives and girlfriends wouldn't give them a big Florentine kiss. How and why the French took credit for the most passionate kiss is still unknown. The quick kiss. The quick kiss is not nearly as romantic as the French kiss. It is a very common kiss for couples who have just begun dating or who have not yet been intimate. It's also a good way for couples to kiss or greet each other in public. Most people don't want to lay a French kiss on their partner in public, so a quick kiss is the way to go. The quick kiss involves both people keeping their mouths closed and just letting their lips touch. Typically, the quick kiss should last probably no more than 3 seconds. The kiss on the cheek. When it comes to non-romantic kisses, the kiss on the cheek is the most common. This kiss is used to show someone you care about them. You use this kiss on your mother, grandmother, aunts, and friends. Even the family dog uses the cheek kiss from time to time. There are certain situations where couples use the cheek kiss as well, but they're never during the intimate romantic moments. Men will often use the kiss on the cheek after walking a woman to the door after a first date. Finally, this kiss is used as an over-the-shoulder kiss goodbye between couples. If a man's rushing out the door and his partner's sitting in a chair, he'll lean over behind her and give her a quick kiss on the cheek. The vacuum kiss. The vacuum kiss often occurs during a hot and heavy makeout session. When the two people are kissing, they're often in the middle of the French kiss when the vacuum kiss occurs. The kiss occurs when the couple is kissing and one person sucks the air out of the other person's mouth. In most cases, this kiss happens accidentally when things get intense between the couple. In other cases, the couple is very comfortable with each other, and one person does the vacuum kiss on purpose to be silly. This kiss is rarely ever used between two people who are not intimate. You'd never kiss your mother with a vacuum kiss. The forehead kiss. The forehead kiss is one that all women would love for their partners to plant on them. When a man kisses a woman on the forehead, it shows that he really cares about her and respects her. Most of all, it means that he is deeply in love with her. There's something so sweet and so sensual about a forehead kiss that most men just don't use, unless they really mean it. Of the 7 most popular kinds of kisses on our list, this one has by far the deepest meaning. If you see a man kiss a woman's forehead, there's a good chance that his feelings for her are very strong and he's deeply in love with her. Number 7. The hand kiss. The hand kiss originated in the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth during the 17th and 18th centuries. This kiss is used in a variety of situations. A man will kiss the hand of a lady to show his chivalrous side. Oftentimes, he wants to be more than just friends with the woman when he does this. This kiss can also, though, be a sign of respect. For example, if a man is meeting his lady for lunch and she's sitting at the table with her mother, he will kiss the mother's hand. Finally, men will kiss their lady's hand after a dance to thank her. This is one of the most prim and proper kisses. Eskimo kisses. Eskimo kisses have been around for a long time. The name of this kiss can tell you where it originated. The Eskimos live in very cold climates. When they kiss, they would rub their noses together. If they kissed on the lips, there was a possibility their lips could freeze together if they were wet, or definitely get chapped. The Eskimo kiss is not considered to be an intimate kiss today. You often see parents giving their young children Eskimo kisses, hoping to make them laugh. What's your favorite kiss? Let us know in the comments below and subscribe for more. And this one's for you.